Who am I that the highest king would welcome me? I was lost, but he brought me in. Oh, his love for me. Oh, his love for me. Who the sun sets free. Oh, is free. A slave to sin, Jesus died for me. Yes, he died.
precious is my Savior's blood. Your beauty of heaven wrapped in my shame. The image of love upon death's frame. If having my heart was worth the pain, what joy could you see beyond?
Oh, You know, worship's for everyone, and it involves everything, everything in us. And I pray that tonight you wouldn't just watch an incredible night unfold before you, but just see it happen and not participate. But I'm believing that every one of us would lean in, press in towards God, and embrace all that He has. And the amazing promise of the Bible is that as we lean into God, as we draw near to God, is that He draws near to us. And that He comes to change us and reveal Himself to us and speak to us. Amen. Well, come on, like from the front to the back, all around this incredible auditorium, let's lift our hands towards God tonight. And we're going to commit this into His hands. God, we look to You tonight. Above the singing, God, above the music, above the songs, let Your name be lifted high, Jesus. Let Your name be honored, God. And we commit all that we are to You.